beloved high school principal in New Jersey has died of coronavirus complications. Dr. Gerald Glisson was the principal at Eastside High School in Paterson since 2017. The Paterson Public School superintendent posted a photo of Dr. Glisson on the district's Instagram page, and she says that the 46-year-old principal will long be remembered for his strong integrity and steadfast character. Dr. Glisson leaves behind a wife and two daughters.